father to mom.
Okay, I'll ask question to Noor. Are you more like your wife or not?
She's first one or second?
Excellent. A very good evening to all of you. A very good evening to all of you. A very, very good evening to all of you. A question for you. What is the difference between a judgment and an evaluation?
And an evaluation.
What is the difference between a judgment or an evaluation?
Evaluation is objective.
Evaluation is very objective. Or judgment is?
Final.
It is pass or fail. Right? And evaluation is?
Evaluation is not this judgment is what they are going to.
Exactly. Very good. A big round of applause for your master Noor. One thing which I want to highlight here is that for all the evaluators, like one of our Toastmaster has said that competition is the thief of the joy. So your competition should be with the left hand, right? Right hand as well. So now when you are doing the evaluations, you are competing with your own limits, challenging your own limits, right? So with this note, I welcome you all to the contest of evaluations. We have briefed the rules to all the evaluators outside. But for the benefit of audience, I'll just brief it very quickly again. We have 11:39. We have 11 or 13 evaluators with us here in this room.
13.
And there is a mystery speaker. A mystery speaker, I'll be announcing his or her name, will be on the stage and deliver a speech. And all the evaluators will be evaluating the speech. And later on, one by one, they will come on stage and they'll share what is their evaluation, not their judgment. So you're all with me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. May I request Chief Judge to give me the permission to. So he gave me the
Timing.
Okay. The timing for the Balaji, you want to give the speech or?
No, this one. Evaluation timings.
The timing for the evaluation will be 2 minutes. There will be a green light. Toastmaster, right, please note. 2 minutes green light. 2 minutes 30 seconds amber. 3 minutes red. And 30 seconds grace. So anyone who is speaking less than 2 minutes or more than 3 minutes 30 seconds will be disqualified. Okay? So now, one more thing. For all the evaluators, you have to sign